Hello everyone, this is Heero Uzuki with part 33 of my Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Let's Play, the game where I thought all my climbing was done. But then I was reminded of the Gerudo Canyon, which involves more climbing. Hi, Beetle. No, I came here to do shit. All of it. I have no arrows. All of these. I'll take all of these too. No. I'm good. What I'm good for is a subject for debate. I like to think I'm good for something. I remember needing one of these elixirs for a side quest. I don't want to give up the good one, so... Alright, time to do some more climbing. How exactly does this help me in any way? It's just more of this unnecessary heroing we have to do. What do we do now? I've got an idea. I mean, sure, it ends up being more of that unnecessary heroing, but still. It's more interesting than doing nothing. I just need a little extra stamina to help get up. Sorry, doggo, but you're my dinner. Try not to eat wolves when you can. I already feel bad. Actually, for what I've got in mind. So we got that asshole over there that I'd like to deal with before, shit happens. That did not go quite as planned. And this is why I wanted to get rid of that fuckstick. Hi, thanks for waiting. Sorry, not much of a headbanger. I know. That was terrible. Ow. There we go. Wait, no. No actual gemstones? What a rip. I want a refund. I'm not getting that refund, am I? Dick. Yes, the shrine located in the middle of the sandstorm that doesn't clear until you clear said shrine. It's amazing how that works out. Still not pronouncing the name. You can't make me. Yes, and your trial involves playing with electricity. Imagine that. It involves playing with a cube that helps conduct electricity. There, the drain weasel has been slain. The world is safe yet again. Come back. Come back. more drain weasels. Yeah, you just do that and tase both of them. At least that's how it's supposed to work. There we go. Apologies, he was uncooperative. Imagine that. Ouch. Oh right, I can't walk by it. Whatever fucking reason. For whatever reason. Faster. Go faster, damn it. I had to get that chest. It was 100 rupees. That's money. That's clothes money. Should be the last chest. Keyword there should be. It's fine. The shield I'm using now, it has some wear and tear on it. We can drop it. I'd make the jump, but I'm not entirely convinced I can make it. Come back! Yeah, we're done. Hi. I'm done playing with your cube that generates electricity. No, I do not want an onion ring. Yes, and I already know that your expectations, your faith in me is rock bottom. How do I know this? That trial of yours, which involved playing with a cube with electricity. Could these monks' expectations be any lower? Bye. Probably throw this on so he doesn't freeze to death. Sand seal. It's the only way we're really getting around here. Out in the desert. I knew I should have put on the ninja outfit. Watermelon does sound good right now. I should have just thought of something else we could be doing. Another way to get around, if you will. Gliding. Such an original idea, I know. Think on where it is these things come from, or what they actually are. I know you're thinking about it right now. Stop it. Catch your breath, and we're off again. Sweet, sweet oasis. Aqua Vita. It is truly ambrosia out in the middle of the desert. Was that my stomach? I don't think so. I mean, I know I'm hungry, but... Shit. Oh wait, never mind. Are you hungry? Oh, wait, I don't think Beetle's around right now. Shame that. Oh, well. Sorry. Wow, you sound so put out. No, thank you. Too busy to deal with you. Away. The whole point of that bomb was to send you somewhere else, not near me. Said I wanted it though. That I would have liked, but no more inventory space. I can see it just fine. It's right there. Pronouncing that. We won't do this just yet, but I do want to pick up a shrine quest. Kind of have to. I mean, if I want to get into it. But it involves more running across the goddamn desert. Why? What did I do to offend? What did I do to deserve this? There's a problem. No, damn. Link, buddy, why'd you do that? We were right there. Forgive him. Traveling in the desert has made him a bit delirious. Even if it was at night. That's right, ignore me. I'm not here. Few minutes, it's gonna get hot as hell out here. an elixir I have had for shit how long now and haven't used. Yes, I can see it. It's right there. Here's the thing, did you really have to park your ass on the pedestal that lets me get into the shrine? Why do I get the impression that Noble Pursuit is in fact an alcoholic beverage? I know what goes into it. We have to get ice. So you'd think it wouldn't be quite that bad. But I can't help but feel like it's an alcoholic drink. Tell you what, here's an idea. Let's go ahead and stop, and we'll save some more shrine searching for next time. Maybe get some actual shit done besides running around the desert. So, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leave me a comment, and hitting the bell to stay updated with more videos from me. With that, this is Heero Uzuki, signing off. Seriously, well, what did we do to deserve all of this? Climbing a canyon and running across a desert? That's bullshit. How does that help me?